All new this Thursday morning, we're getting our first look at the dry dock for renovation at Norfolk Naval Shipyard. The historic dry dock first opened in April of 1919. It is the first of three dry docks built there during its World War I era expansion. The $191 million renovation includes replacements to the dock's walls and floors, as well as an upgrade to all mechanical and electrical equipment.